This is Airtime, brought to you by TheTurbine.com. And a bloody big turbine. But that's not the one I'm really talking about, but the talk of the day and what all the airtime is going towards is talk about the weather, and more specifically, the wind. The peloton has been shredded to pieces. There's been a number of crashes today. First road stage, everyone was nervous about this one already. On top of that, the storms have blown in, riders are being blown all over the place. It's turning the GC on its head in this race. It's all about wind, it's all about weather. This is the southwest of Holland. It's always windy here, and it was always going to play a big role in this race. So the turbines are turning, the bunch is splitting. This race is on.